Good morning, ma'am. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Now, can you hear my sound?
Yes, ma'am.
Today I teach you a new topic. Name is, topic's name is preposition. It is also the parts of the speech. Okay? The parts of the speech. Topic. So I will take same. Here I have
Mama,
please be quiet. Preposition is a verb. Preposition is a verb that is used before a noun. Preposition. No. I will send the picture. Preposition is made up of two words. The words can be considered in another two words. Okay. What is the meaning of the?
Now, all words Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And it also now see, table.
Man, the table over.
Flower.
Flower. Flower.
Flower.
Flower.
Flower.
Flower. Flower. Flower. Flower. Flower. Flower.
Flower. Flower. Flower. Flower.
Thank you. Where was the clear?
Ma'am, now.
Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So you can download the entire position that you have to talk to the same number.
Yes.
Okay? Otherwise, I will send you the
question. Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, why is that not here?
Ma'am, I have done.
Okay, if you want to write it later, you can take a screenshot
of it and
then you can copy.
Now,
the aeroplane.
Ma'am, done.
Aeroplane, kahan hoti hai?
Ma'am, over. It's over.
In
Arab.
Under the tree.
Under
the tree.
The brother is part of cricket. Mega Malik. Is that something? Cricket class.
Okay. Abhi kahin gaya? Kaha kaha?
My brother is part
of cricket. Abhi bata rahe hain. The cricket. That's a young
Ali has get fed our teacher.
Ali has
fed
Ali has